Rise ye up, rise up, my seven sons bold. Put on your armour bright, that it may not be said that a daughter of mine can stay with Lord Thomas overnight. Now the stanza comes in before the battle that I'll have to Lady Margaret, my love, be brave, cried he. All this rain in your white hand, that I may fight your seven brothers bold, as in yonder stream meadow they stand. Lady Margaret, it was the battle so grim. She never shed one tear until she saw her seven brothers fall and the father she loved so dear. Lady Margaret, my love, will you go, will you go? Or will you hear a bye? Oh, I must go, Lord Thomas, you know. You have left me now without a guide. He placed Lady Margaret on the milk-white steed, himself upon the bay, drew his buckler down by his side, and then rode bleeding away. Lord Thomas died of his bloody blood. Lady Margaret died of grief. Lady Thomas died from the loss of her son, the 11th one that must be. They buried Lord Thomas on the church's right side. Lady Margaret they laid upon the left. They would not be parted. They were united in death. Out of one grave a climbing rose, out of the other grave brown, they grew till